Will we have time to look for my parents?
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe.
Clementine!
Oh, God.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
Oh my God.
No way. No, no fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We're all responsible for Clementine. And in your condition, you may not make it to her in time. She needs our help. All of our help.
Damn right. We can't let you do this alone.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it. Really.
Lee, man. You know I care about Clementine. And I am a Christian man. Keep asking myself, if this was me asking you for help, asking you to put your life on the line, would you be there for me? Because there have been plenty of times when you ain't been.
Kenny, you know what Clementine means to me. She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell, in the end, family's all that matters. And you were there for Katya and Duck when it mattered most, I guess. All right, I'm in.
What about you, Ben?
Now hold on a damn minute. I'm not going if this little shitbird is, too. Lee, you want to bring Clementine back alive, you'll leave him behind. He fucks up everything he touches.
Ben, I'm sorry, but I need Kenny on this. Maybe you should stay with the boat.
Okay,
Sure. Just don't fucking lay a finger on it. You hear?
Okay, guys. We should go find Vernon. See if he took her. Let's head out.
Are we okay just leaving the boat like this? With only Ben to look after it?
What choice do we have?
If anything has happened to that boat when I get back, I will fucking bury you in that backyard. Are we clear?
Where the hell are they?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon! Get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Son of a bitch!
Cody!
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah.
She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell. In the end, family's all that matters.
Maybe you should stay with the boat.
Okay, sure.